Yeah, I'm waiting for woman to
Right.
jobs
Make
on
sure you're
Steam.
aligned. Make sure you're aligned. Back up a little bit, block. Just like, there you go. All right, perfect.
Host, can you hear me?
Good.
Yes. Tom.
Please take the hint.
Wake up.
Excellent.
Right turn. Left turn.
Yes, officers, head back.
Keep going. Actually going to go left. So, left turn.
Sorry, give me the box.
Right here. When you receive the command, fall out and return to the yellow footprints.
If I see anyone touch the grass, I'm going to look in the tree.
Alright, so we're most likely going to do the whole like Calbert thing and like maybe another different sim. I think Tom wanted to do Snow Cone again after. So that might be in like 30 minutes or so.
Wolven, I'm not sure if Imperial told you, but he isn't available to upload sims at the moment. So
true.
We'll have to do Calberg after Snow Cone instead, I'm afraid.
Well, it's fine. We'll just not do it then. You just do Snow Cone right now if you wanted to.
Well, should we take a little break and then we can reconvene?
Yeah, let's just come back in like 30 minutes or so. Just give it a break. And come back ready to do whatever it is we got to do.
Before we go, just one thing I want to say. It's not really related to this, but General Fox and I were, well, more General Fox was talking to Wolven about drill commands, and there was a complete unanimous verbal agreement by only me that if Wolven got any commands wrong, he would shave his moustache. And I saw two mistakes, so Wolven, I'm expecting a live stream of that moustache shaving soon, please.
It's actually not going to happen, so... Yes. Thank you.
It's nice seeing Karari again.
That's what I'm saying. Karari? Yeah, you and me giving.
That's the Karari, because Karari was when I left the group, so.
Flashback. Yeah, no, play.